I'm gonna go refill this cup of water. This cup with water, because I lost the cup I usually use, which had a lid on it, and so I now only have a small cup available. It takes each of us to make a difference for all of us. No shit, it does!
Long time ago. Long time ago.
To the light of the dark black sky. Dark black night, dark black sky. I can't remember which one it is. Even though I just heard it a moment ago. Me. Protect you and your dreams. Small child, near the tree. Lie there, branches reach for me. Love as you go. Even if we're worlds apart, stay in my heart. Day you'll have a choice to make. I hope that. I remember one time when I first heard the vocal cover version of this song. I had a different idea for some of the lyrics there. Instead of just be good, please be good. Do I see the brick? Sounds like I'm quoting the Lego movie. Have you seen the brick? Oh, I haven't seen that in a while. Two friends dancing together. If they're anything more than friends, that's for them to know and us to never find out. Treasure Reef, we're being told to go there on purpose? Oh, glorious day. Hello, sharp and pointy thing. How are you doing today? Where is the brick? I want the brick. Gimme. Gimme, gimme. If I can't find it, then I'm not gonna get it. Now, if that isn't funny fucking irony, slapping me in the face saying, "Oh, you thought so, bitch." Fucking hate how well I know you little shit. You little shit of a concept. Triggered a horrible fate. Whoa! What? Today was a good day. Very lovely day. Despite the chaos that happened. Or maybe because of it, who knows? Kinda hard to tell. It's already lit. Let's go. Okay, over there. Better. Good. Mm-hmm. Earth to wind, water to fire, let life bloom forth from people's desires. Hey, Leela. Ah, bah, 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 bah. Ring. I think I missed one. Oh well, it's faded out by now. Lovely kitty. If you would bring me one of your toys up here, I'd throw it down the stairs and up and down for you for a bit. As it stands, you don't do that. And I wish you would have kept doing that. Like, sure, it would be inconvenient timing for me right now. But it wouldn't be the end of the world. I will get you one day. Whatever. Lovely kitty. Chimera, kind of, but not really. Well, I just gave this child another concussion. Lovely. Been trying to avoid doing that. Oh, who's a happy cute kitty? Who's a happy cute kitty? She's like, stop that. I swear, if this is your way of begging for me to play with you by going downstairs and grabbing one of your toys. Oh, it is. Well, I've got to say, it's very effective, my dear. Give me another minute and I'll be able to, okay? Cutie. Are you wanting to play? Do you even understand what I mean by play? Kind of, okay. She's like, what the fuck are you doing? Is this beyond your reach? I really want to take a picture of you right now, you cutie. You big, adorable fluffball. She just knows how to get my attention, I swear. Aww, are you posing for the camera? Abaranama, keep the claws in, please. Who's a good girl? Who's a lovely girl? Oh, what, you telling me to stop taking pictures of you being cute? Oh, you want to see him? Oh yeah, and me talking to the cat nearly cost me my character's life. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh. Look, this is you. You're only interested in more affection. You don't recognize yourself, do ya? Yeah, that's what you look like to me. She's like, whatever. Give me more affection. Ah, blah, blah. Leela is a cutie kitty. Leela is a cutie kitty. Leela is a cutie kitty. Ah, blah, blah. Hmm? Mm-hmm. Thank you for not using your claws, my dear. Love you, you little gremlin. You adorable house cat. What? Oh, so the moment I turn away and start doing my own thing, you're like, okay, I'm out of here. Don't know why these are here, but it's nice. Between trans cat girls and actual cats, there is a surprising amount of overlap. I swear to heck. One is more platonic family than the other, though. Said being the house cat. The trans cat girls, however. I actually feel embarrassed on going on this tangent. I hate the way my brain worries about what other people are thinking, because it's like, if they misinterpret me, that's on them, that's not on me, for the most part. And it's like, sometimes yes, sometimes no, it's, gimme, 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 gimme. I wonder if the cat considers me family too. Or more just weird creature that seems to have taken her in for adoption. clean up the beach. Keep going. Talk about that working out. My brain is fucking weird. Then again, I've been exposed to way too much of the internet, so why wouldn't it be weird? 569. Nice. Whoa, that was cool. Please don't blind me like that. Blinding light, blinding darkness. I'm gonna have to write out my own fucking theory on that, and I'm going to hate every second of it. Cause the idea in my head, flawless, clear as day, says what it needs to and moves on. The idea when written down, completely open to misunderstandings and twisting of words. And it's just like, There we go. Eldritch reference points, I hate you. And I missed one. Yeah. Ain't gonna smack me out of the sky, fuck off with that. That you will survive. Damn that. Oh, good. You got that. There we go. Get the bots done with. Still kinda half annoyed that happened today. I should take a read over the driver's license manual. Cause I still don't know how to drive. That should be embarrassing to me, but frankly it's not. It's just inconvenient. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Okay, so all four seasonal candles are down here then. Glad I didn't stay there. Buddy. You know what? Fair enough. Glad it didn't see me. Change my own sitting position. Give me a second. Ah, there we go. Green one. Excuse me. I take that as an insult. A slight bit of pride for weirdness around me, but still an insult. It's not like the weirdness is my own, though. It's just that absurdity likes visiting often. I'm glad I have that concept as company. Catch light. Ah, shit, I forgot to do that! Do I really want to go back and do that? I kinda do, kinda don't. I'll take the normal entrance and then just go and grab it. Like, what? Wait, you're here already? Oh, okay. Server connection. Personifying inanimate things, let alone non-tangible concepts. Yeah, no, that's surely something a sane person does, right? Oh, jeez. Bruh. Okay then. I don't understand why or how, but okay then. I really do wish that off-balance animation wasn't there. Game really doesn't like me right now. I wonder if it's because of this. No, you don't. You don't get to go. You get to stay right here and die for me. Bugger, it's not giving it to me today. There's no way this is possible. Yeah, I kind of figured. If I could have managed it a little bit better, with consistency from the game not tossing me around like it wants to make me the next fucking rag doll of this damn world. I go flying. I can just do that. I hope this September isn't eternal. Oh wait, it's not even September anymore, it's October. October, November, December, January, February, March. Just 6 more months. What am I talking about? That's for you, me to know and you to never find out. The game's like, wait, you're back here? You're doing this? It's like, yeah, I'm doing this. I will lockpick this plant if I have to. I don't like this new animation they added. It makes this all more, way more annoying. That one chance was all I needed. Instead of honking at them, I just have to demonstrate the problem itself, and eventually they'll help. Okay. I'm glad that worked out. Damn, it really tried dragging me back down here. Holy shit. It's like, nah, you ain't getting what you want today, and it's like, fair enough. And I'm just like, fair enough. Come here, motherfucker. I'm gonna give you a hug. Muck. Fuck out on a Monday. There's no way this works in adult form. Yeah. What if I use the sneak stance, though? Yeah, not gonna happen. Would be absolutely hilarious if I ever found a way to do that with this, though. Leo? Yep, not gonna happen. Okay, no red candles there. The day where I have to beg to get what I want. No thanks. If I have to beg to get what I want, that's not worth it. I can't do things right well enough. Why the hell would I get my brain is going to weird places tonight. Unsurprisingly so. Oh. Oh, nice, you can switch mid. Neat. Anyways. Functional form follows function. Find a ledge where I can do that in adult form, then that is clearly a bit too much. Chibi though? Chibi not harm a fly. I love that. Just like, hello. It's like, where the fuck did you come from? Below? What do you mean below? There's a floor there. I'm not changing my answer. I'm not gonna question it. Moving on. So, we doing up top? Hell yeah, helping the tall ones. Also means I don't have to go through the hell of trying to exit through the sand method. I will leave lighting that to someone else. It may not give me candles any- it may not give me fireworks anymore. I still think it's worth doing. Here. All right. Going up. Oh, things my brain worries about. Sometimes they really aren't friendly. If that ain't a mood, I don't know what is. Waiting just long enough where you think, oh shit, I gotta go do something again. And then it's like, nope, oh fuck, I have to turn around. I miss being tall. And now we skip. Ugh. That would have been smooth. How in the what? I did not press C. Oh, maybe it was someone else. Wait, why am I wanting to stay short? I don't. Sure, being short and small and cute is nice, but there's not really a lot you can do when you're this short. Never thought I would actually run around in this dress. I like it. Da-da-dum. What the fuck? I'm not gonna go for another perfect. Not worth it. Thank you. I wonder, can I exit as soon as I see the butterflies? Yep. See ya. Prioritize sentiments. Neurodivergence on the autism spectrum prioritize accuracy. The more intellectual you are, the more likely you are to focus on accuracy without understanding the sentiment underneath. That would actually make sense. What in the fuck was that, camera? No, thank you. Gravity here is intense. Maybe it's not gravity, but air pressure. Either way. Like my character was gave one last try and then just ran up the side of the wall. Religion doesn't like me. one last run. Yeah, the Isles will do. Ow. I think I took that one right to the gut. Jeez. Hope that's not the case. Target locked. Going in. On one hand, I'm glad Sky Kids do not have much mass. At the same time, holy fuck, it would be awesome if they carried more momentum more. Make for a really interesting game. I mean, I could end it now that I've gotten this fifth candle, but I don't want to. I want to do a full run. Kitty twitching your sleep. I would like that, like, a few seconds sooner. Six. Not quite what I wanted, but it's what happened. Brain's like, okay, another full run, and it's just like, really? It's like, yeah! We already got our candle, why the hell do we need to go further? I don't know, but we could. Oh my goodness. Just because we could doesn't mean we should. Also, you're not distracting me from the fact that we're still continuing while we're having this conversation. Bugger. I understand you're learning things from the gremlins. But you know just as well as I do that those tactics are not going to work on us. Ain't gonna work on me forever. I'll notice and I'll call it out. So. Bed. Good. To those of you who snuck by for part of the recording, thank you. To those of you who stuck around until the end, I deeply appreciate it. Hope you have a good day, good night, whatever time it is. And if it isn't good, I hope it improves, or at least stays manageable. Life can be pretty crazy sometimes. Now, with that said, I'll be seeing you all later. Bye!